Happy Monday, friends. Lauren Mascitti here, back with another classic country cover tune for your week. Hope y'all are doing well today. As many of you know that follow my stories, I got a chance to go see the great Jimmy Webb, legendary singer-songwriter, live at the City Winery a few nights ago. And I'm so inspired. I will never write another song the same way. I've been a fan of his for a long time, but this is the first time I got to see him live, and it was just life-changing. Anyway, if you get the chance to go see Jimmy Webb live, do it. But I wanted to pick a Jimmy Webb song to do for you guys today, and I figured I'd do The Highwayman. It's a classic country tune done by The Highwayman, who got their name from the song that Jimmy wrote. Of course, we all know that's Johnny Cash, Waylon Jennings, Kris Kristofferson, and Willie Nelson. And it's just such a cool song, and here's my version of it. Hope you like it. I was a highwayman along the coach roads I did ride, with sword and pistol by my side. Many a young maid lost her bubbles to my trade. Many a soldier shed his lifeblood on my blade. The bastards hung me in the spring of 25, but I am still alive. I was a sailor, I was born upon the tide, and with the sea I did abide. I sailed a schooner around the Horn of Mexico. I went aloft to furl the mainsail in a blow. Off, they said that I got killed, but I am living still. I was a dam builder across the river deep and wide, where steel and water did collide, a place called Boulder. I slipped and fell into the wet concrete below. They buried me in that great tomb that knows no sound, but I am still around. Seems like it all goes round and round and around and around and around. Fly starship across the universe divide, and when I reach the other side, I'll find a place to rest my spirit if I can. Perhaps I may become a highwayman again, or I may simply be a single drop of rain, but I will remain, and I'll be back again and again and again and again and again. Was The Highwayman by the great, great, great Jimmy Webb. Y'all have a good Monday. God bless.